Safety override. Beam not fired. 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 Safety interlocks disabled. Laser is offline.
I see you are still alive, insect. Do not be fooled into thinking that you have preserved the home of your species. At this moment, I am finalizing my mutagen virus in one of the groves, and it will turn all earthly life
into a festering pile of pestilent mutations.
Poor Earthlings.
Thank you. Resistance members, my friends, I'm reaching out to you again. Let us not dwell on what has happened, but on the future. Our future as a species is short-lived. We are given a life that is, by many standards, brief. Science can only extend our flesh so far before it degrades into dust. Dust that floats aimlessly in the void, eventually sinking down into the unreachable corners of the dark, forgotten bowels of this very station. Is this what our legacy should be? A place in a forgotten corner of this galaxy? I say no. I say we deserve better. We deserve Shodan and her gift of immortality. Technology and biology together in perfect digital perfection. Join us, and we will outlive the stars.
Security breach again. Today was displaying random security codes on the screens near the elevator. The worst thing being the maintenance conduit access code. We gotta pull pull that thing offline and fix it before we're in a fix.
Conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Josh.
Can I help you?
Thank you.
replacement employee.
Red drink.
Today.
Strange bio-experiments in Beta Grove. It's full of nightmarish creatures. Neither the Grove is leaking, or Shodan's been feeding some virus in the ventilation system. Regardless, if only he had some fire packs, we could go in, put the jettison enabled, and send the Grove into the void.
I was just following orders.
Gamma Grove already jettisoned.
The pilots had the bright idea of using Gamma Grove as a makeshift life pod. It's dying happening on board. They'd rather try their luck out in the Great Black. I hit the jettison enable button in the Grove, went back to the exec level, hit the master jettison switch in Gamma, and then flipped the lever in the Grove lounge. It all worked. Except it looks like Shodan disabled post-jettison life support to the Grove. I'm sure they're all dead by now.